It is not the first time when Cyprus hosts outstanding sambo competitions. 2 years ago, in Spyros Kyprianou Sports Complex, the European Championship among juniors was held, and this time a unique event took place. It was the first World Championship among cadets in FIA's history. These are young athletes from 14 to 16 years. During the 2 days of competitions, about 150 athletes from 20 countries were measuring swords. Participants of the World Cup played 20 sets of medals. Most part of the gold was taken by the favorites of the tournament, Russian sambo team. Ukrainian team follows the Russian one. It has 3 first places. 2 gold medals were taken by Bulgarian athletes, and the last gold went to Greece. Our reporter took an interview with the owner of the World Championship among cadets, president of Cyprus Sambo Federation, Marius Andreou. I'm very pleased that we have held the World Championship among cadets in Cyprus for the first time. I have involved more than 20 countries. The fight was very good, strong. Children fought to the end and to victory. Good impressions. 10 athletes represented our federation. Unfortunately, we failed to win. But we'll try next time to prepare better and to climb up on the pedestal.